अच्छा मैं नहीं रुकूं, then who will handle the meeting? अच्छा okay, I will also dance with you, don't worry. Okay? चलो, are you all ready now? Quiet, everybody. Everybody will stay quiet first. Everybody will stay quiet. Okay? Quiet. Let's be ready. Now, let them start. Okay? Hanji. Quiet.
From the award-winning CD, Brain Boogie Boosters by the Learning Station.
Ready? Get up, Shreya. Shreya, get up. Come on. And freeze. Statue. Very good.
Come on.
Move. Statue. Freeze. And freeze. Statue. Very good.
Put your right hand on your left knee.
Come on, Shivangi.
In and out. Your hands. Put your feet.
Very good. Very good.
And out till we say freeze.
Come on, move. And freeze. Samad.
Come on.
And freeze.
Come on.
Very good.
And freeze.
Freeze.
Come on.
And freeze. Very good.
Now jump in place. Do you like it like that? Now swing your shoulder. Put your hands across your back. Now just be nimble. Just be quick. Jump. Jack.
Come on, jump and freeze.
Come on,
jump, freeze.
Come on,
jump, freeze.
Come on,
jump, freeze.
Freeze.
Everybody, shake your body from your head down to your feet, and don't stop shaking. Until we stop the beat, shake it to the beat, shake it to the beat. My friends, you are the best. Come on, shake
and freeze.
Come on,
shake and freeze.
Come on, shake
and freeze.
Come on, shake
and freeze.
Put your right hand on your left on someone's knee. Now turn once in a circle and buzz like a bee. Now turn the other way. Don't let go or lose your spot. Keep turn left, keep turn right until the music stops.
Come on, turn, turn, and freeze.
Come on, turn.
And freeze. Come on, Shreya.
Come on, turn.
And freeze.
Come on, turn.
And freeze. Freeze.
All right. You can move now.
Okay. You can move now. Okay. Sit down. Very good. I hope that was a great exercise for everyone, huh? Okay. Now, are we ready? Are we ready for the padhai? Chalo. Now we will start, children. Okay, do you remember the story, the fox and the grapes and the thirsty crow? Do you remember the stories? Yes?
Or yes, no? Ma'am!
Remembers, very good. So, Naksh, will you please narrate the story to everyone today, the fox and the grapes that we did earlier, long time back? Okay?
Now, yes, ma'am.
Ma'am will ask each one of you the story.
Mommy!
Okay? Now first I'm going to wait, beta. Abhi ruk jaiye. Nobody will speak. Okay, now Naksh, unmute yourself, beta. Jaldi se. We will revise the stories today and then we will do the reading. Come on. Now, Naksh, you are going to narrate the story, The Fox and the Grapes. Okay. One day a fox saw a bunch of grapes hanging from a vine. Okay, come on, start. Ma'am is listening.
One day, yes. A fox, yes.
saw a bunch of grapes.
Bunch of grapes
hanging from a vine.
Hanging from a vine.
He wanted the grapes.
He wanted the grapes.
So he jumped and jumped again.
So he
could not get the grapes.
He said
The grapes are sour. And walked away. Yes, okay. Now, who's next? Now, Samarth, will you please narrate the story, The Fox and the Grapes? Shreya, don't dig your nose, baby. Okay. Samarth, it's
one day, a fox saw a bunch of grapes.
Yes.
He wanted the grapes. So he jumped in the
grapes. But he The grapes are sour. And walked away. Now, आपका turn over हो गया, baby. Samarth was speaking. Okay, now next is Vedansh. Vedansh, will you please narrate the same story? One day a fox saw. Come on, start. Yes.
A fox saw a bunch of grapes hanging from a vine.
Very good.
He wanted the grapes.
Yes.
So he jumped and jumped again.
But he could not get the grapes. Very good. He said, the grapes are sour. Yes.
And he walked away.
Very good. Okay, very good. All right. Now, next turn is of Shreya. Shreya. Chale. Shreya, you will read the story.
One day, a fox.
Hanging from a vine. Come on, baby. Shreya. He wanted the grapes.
He jumped and jumped again.
But he could not get the grapes. He said the grapes are sour. And walked away. Very good. Shivangi Patel.
Yes, ma'am.
Your turn. The fox and the grapes. Yeah. Come on, start. One day. Jaldi se bolo.
One day.
Huh? A fox.
A fox.
Huh?
Huh? Grapes hanging from a vine.
Very good.
He wanted.
The grapes. So he jumped and jumped again.
But he could not get the grapes.
He said
He said
the grapes are sour. And walked away. Vedant quite
and walked away.
Very good, Shivangi. Beta Vedant, abhi aapka turn ho gaya hai na. Now all of you stay quiet. Now Apoor, your turn, beta. Come on, let's start. One day a fox saw.
One bunch of grapes hanging from a vine.
Yes.
He wanted a grape, so he jumped and jumped again.
Yes.
But he could not get the grapes. He said the grapes are sour and walked away.
Very good. Very good, boy. All right, children. Now, children, I want all of you to be ready. I will ask you to recite any rhyme. Okay, don't open the rhyme book. Aaj aap koi bhi rhyme. Beta, keep the rhyme book aside. Shreya, put the rhyme book aside. Okay? Now, ma'am will ask you to recite it, but without looking it. Theek hai? Aaj aapka revision ho raha hai. Shreya, keep the book aside, beta. Now, I will start with Samarth. Samarth, please unmute yourself, beta. Unmute your mic. Unmute करिए माइक. Yes, माइक. When you speak, there is a sign. Tell mama, tell papa. They will help you. Now, before we start, for children, write down today's 24 December.
subtraction.
All right, and the questions of subtraction are on that screen now. Can you all see the screen?
Yes.
Okay. Mama will write down the questions. Shreya, beta, ab do one thing.
कर रही हूँ मैं.
हाँ.
हाँ. Line cut करनी है.
You all can see the screen.
Mama.
Yes, we are able to do.
Okay. Beta Shreya, aap numbers likho sakte ho, okay? Or you can do.
No,
what
man.
What is your
subscribe?
Samarth, tell me.
Samarth, masti nahi.
Bola, bahut sahi kar lijiye.
एडिशन करना है
बेटा. सब्ट्रैक्शन करना है श्रेया. यू हैव टू डू सब्ट्रैक्शन.
7 माइनस 4 माइनस
4 वो बोल रहा है.
8 माइनस 4
सारे भी है मैंने. 8 माइनस 4
9 माइनस 2
9 माइनस 2 और